I'm doing all right. What about you? She was completely out of order. I'm not. Yeah, but why act like that? I just don't see why anyone would do that. Yeah, okay. See you at the cinema at 8 then. All right, bye.
You really like Bogey? Nothing without Bacall.
Then the train was 20 minutes late. Nothing ever changes. Millie, are you even listening to me? As usual, you haven't been paying attention.
That was a good day out. Where are we going on the train? Where are we going? I don't remember, Rosie.
I hate it when you call me Rosie. We're late. We're always late.
Let me finish my tea.
Well, hurry up then.
You were so late. You were so angry.
Come on, silly Minnie. Finish it up.
I've nearly finished.
Come on, let's go.
Do we really have to go see Brian and Janet?
Yes, we do have to go and see them.
Afternoon. Chaucer? I don't think so. Sometimes I can come across as pretty distant. I know that the other day you were trying to open up to me.
You are so special to me that I need to give you my full attention. You are not just a passing phase, but you've got to understand why I'm so upset.
I hope you can forgive me. I love you so much. Molly. Tamworth in Arden, 27th March, 1914.
Hi, is this Helen? I believe you replied to my ad in the paper. Oh yeah, it's Alex. That's right, yes, but when you put it like that, it sounds a bit strange. Well, that's a start. So, are you free Friday? No, you could be mine. If you come and meet me tonight at, say, 10, is that okay? Mm-hmm. Why? Oh, I didn't see you there.
I really need to talk to you. I've been thinking, and... both know what I'm going to say. I really love you, and... I want to take it to the next step. Will you...
I just stared at the ring like it was the greatest burden in the world. Just ask her.